Ready.
What can I do?
You asked for this!
Ready.
Who dares to break my meditation? You will pay for interrupting my... Wait. I sense the Force is strong with you. Very strong. Who would have thought a Force adept could be found on this insignificant planet? But your talent is no match for a disciple of the dark side. You are a fool. This is a new age. The Sith shall be the ones passing judgment now. We are the new order of the galaxy. This meeting is a stroke of luck for me. My master will surely reward me with my lightsaber once I kill you.
I'm here. Yes?
I figured you'd be back. Neither of us is getting off this planet unless we work together. Now, I know the Sith military base had a break-in, and I know it was you. I know you've got those departure codes I need. So what do you say? We join forces, and I can get you inside Davik's base and right to the Ebon Hawk. We can go right now. Davik's always looking to recruit new talent. I'll tell him how you won that swoop race and mention that you're interested in working for the exchange. I'll say I brought you in so he could check you out. He'll have you stay at his estate for a couple of days while he runs some background checks on you. That's standard procedure.
This is too risky. We should find another way.
You got another plan, sister? Or are you just objecting because you didn't think of it?
No, I don't have another plan. I would rather not place my life in your hands, however.
I can say the same about you. That makes us even. Fortunately, we both want to get off this rock, right? While Davik's checking you out, we steal the Ebon Hawk and escape Taris. Come on. I've got an airspeeder nearby to take us to Davik's estate. The sooner we're off Taris, the better.
Billions of people on Taris. We'd be slaughtering countless innocent civilians, not to mention our own men still on the surface.
Your predecessor once made the mistake of questioning my orders, Admiral. Surely you are not so foolish as to make the same mistake.
Of course not, my Lord Malak. I will do as you command, but it will take several hours to position our fleet.
Then I suggest you begin immediately. You are dismissed, Admiral.
Yes, Lord Malak.